Man is behind bars for reportedly shooting a shotgun inside of his friend's house. Some friend there, huh? Happened on Frank Avenue, that's near downtown Lufkin. Mark Barnes being charged with what they call a terroristic threat. He reportedly tried to scare his friend into paying him $20 for an air conditioner. He sold them. When police officers got there, they say they found Barnes still there holding the shotgun. Police say his rap sheet is a mile long.